Henry VIII's insanely vast hammerbeam ceiling for his great hall at Hampton Court Palace, built from 1532 onward using the skills of his shipbuilders.